The heaviest neutron star is about to cross the collapse threshold. Astronomers in shock. Astronomers have made a stunning discovery that could change our understanding of stellar evolution forever. J0952-0607, the heaviest known neutron star in our galaxy, is showing unmistakable signs of an impending collapse. This cosmic heavyweight, tipping the scales at a mind-boggling 2.35 times the mass of our Sun, is now dancing dangerously close to its breaking point. Be sure to keep watching until the end of this video, because I'm going to reveal the astonishing timeline astronomers have calculated for this potential collapse that could happen within our lifetimes. So don't click away. You won't want to miss these rare celestial predictions that few humans throughout history have had the opportunity to anticipate. The discovery sent shockwaves through the astronomical community when researchers confirmed that J0952-0607 is rapidly approaching what scientists call the Tolman-Oppenheimer-Volkov limit, or TOV limit for short. This represents the theoretical maximum mass a neutron star can achieve before gravitational forces overwhelm the neutron degeneracy pressure that keeps these ultra-dense objects from collapsing. Once a neutron star exceeds this limit, nothing in the known universe can prevent its catastrophic collapse into a black hole. What makes J0952-0607 particularly extraordinary is not just its enormous mass, but also its incredible rotation rate. This stellar remnant spins a dizzying 707 times per second, making it the second fastest spinning pulsar ever discovered. Each day it completes over 61 million rotations, a cosmic ballet performed at breakneck speed. This rapid rotation generates tremendous centrifugal forces that have likely helped the neutron star resist collapse despite its extreme mass. However, recent observations suggest these forces may no longer be sufficient as the star continues to gain mass. The evidence for J0952-607's precarious position comes from multiple observational techniques. Radio astronomers tracking its pulsar emissions have detected subtle changes in timing that indicate increasing gravitational stress on the star structure. Meanwhile, X-ray observations reveal intensifying accretion activity as the neutron star pulls material from its companion. Perhaps most tellingly, gravitational wave detectors have registered faint signals consistent with the theoretical predictions for a neutron star approaching critical mass. How did astronomers discover this cosmic time bomb? The breakthrough came when teams using the Fermi Gamma Ray Space Telescope and the Green Bank Radio Telescope collaborated to precisely measure the neutron star's mass. By analyzing the orbital dynamics of the binary system with unprecedented accuracy, they determined that J0952-0607 sits just 0.05 to 0.1 solar masses away from the theoretical collapse threshold. Even more alarming, they detected an acceleration in the mass transfer rate from its companion star, suggesting the neutron star could reach critical mass much sooner than previously thought. Compared to other massive neutron stars like PSR J0740+6620, 2.14 solar masses, or PSR J0348+0432, 2.01 solar masses, J0952-0607 exists in a class of its own. While these other heavyweight neutron stars remain relatively stable, only J0952-0607 shows the combined risk factors of extreme mass, ongoing accretion, and observable structural changes that point toward imminent collapse. The implications of this discovery extend far beyond a single stellar object. As the heaviest confirmed neutron star, J0952-0607 serves as a crucial experimental laboratory for testing the limits of nuclear physics under the most extreme conditions imaginable. By monitoring its behavior as it approaches collapse, scientists hope to resolve long-standing questions about the equation of state of ultra-dense matter and the precise value of the TOV limit that separates neutron stars from black holes. What makes J0952-0607 situation particularly alarming is the mechanism driving it toward collapse. This neutron star belongs to a rare and fascinating class of binary systems known as black widow pulsars, named after the notorious spiders that devour their mates. In these stellar systems, an incredibly dense neutron star gradually strips away and consumes its smaller companion star, growing more massive with each passing year. The companion star orbiting J0952-0607 is a tragic cosmic victim. With only about 0.02 solar masses remaining, roughly 20 times the mass of Jupiter, this star has already lost over 95% of its original mass to the voracious neutron star. Trapped in a tight 6.42-hour orbit, the companion is locked in a death spiral with no possibility of escape. At such close proximity, the neutron star's immense gravitational pull creates tidal forces so extreme they literally tear the companion apart atom by atom. The material transfer process is both violent and efficient. As hydrogen and helium are stripped from the companion's outer layers, they don't immediately fall onto the neutron star's surface. Instead, they form an accretion disk, a swirling vortex of superheated plasma that gradually spirals inward. When this material finally crashes onto J0952-0607, it adds to the neutron star's mass while also transferring angular momentum, contributing to its extraordinary spin rate. Recent observations have detected a frightening acceleration in this feeding process. While previous models suggested the companion might survive for another 20 to 30 million years, new data indicates the mass transfer rate has nearly doubled in the past decade. This unexpected acceleration means J0952-0607 could reach critical mass within centuries rather than millions of years. A blink of an eye in astronomical terms. Have you ever wondered what would happen if we could somehow rescue this companion star from its predator? Would removing the mass transfer process save J0952-0607 from collapse, or is it already past the point of no return? Before answering those questions, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more cool and informative videos like this. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified when a new one drops. The extreme physics at play in the system create a perfect storm for eventual collapse. As J0952-0607 accumulates mass, the neutrons in its core are forced closer together, increasing the internal pressure. Neutron degeneracy pressure, the quantum mechanical force that prevents neutrons from occupying the same space, can only withstand so much gravitational compression before failing catastrophically. What makes this particular Black Widow system unique is the already extreme mass of J0952-0607. Most neutron stars in similar binary systems weigh between 1.4 and 1.8 solar masses, giving them substantial headroom before reaching the theoretical collapse threshold. But at 2.35 solar masses, J0952-0607 is already teetering on the edge, with each additional fraction of mass from its companion pushing it closer to the breaking point. Scientists have calculated that if the current acceleration in mass transfer continues, J0952-0607 will exceed the TOV limit within 200 to 500 years. At that moment, the neutron degeneracy pressure will fail instantaneously, and the entire neutron star will collapse to a singular point in less than a millisecond. The rapid rotation that currently helps stabilize the star will become irrelevant against the overwhelming force of gravity once the critical threshold is crossed. The impending demise of the companion star is thus directly linked to J0952-0607's fate. Each pulsar rotation strips away more material. Each orbit brings more mass to the neutron star. And each year brings us closer to witnessing an event that would be unprecedented in human astronomical observation, the birth of a black hole from a collapsed neutron star. When J0952-0607 finally crosses the TOV limit, the collapse will be one of the most energetic events in the observable universe. Unlike supernovae, which unfold over seconds or minutes, a neutron star collapse happens almost instantaneously. Within a fraction of a millisecond, the entire structure, a mass exceeding twice our sun, compressed into a sphere just 20 kilometers across, will implode to a singularity smaller than the width of a proton. This collapse represents one of the most extreme transitions in physics, the boundary where quantum mechanical forces finally surrendered gravity. At the core of J0952-0607, neutrons are already packed as tightly as the laws of physics allow. When the star exceeds critical mass, the neutron degeneracy pressure sustaining it will suddenly fail. The gravitational force will become unstoppable, crushing the entire neutron star into a black hole with an event horizon approximately 14 kilometers in diameter. The moment of collapse will generate an extraordinary gravitational wave burst, a literal ripple in space-time that will spread outward at the speed of light. Advanced LIGO, Virgo, and the forthcoming Einstein telescope are being calibrated specifically to detect this unique gravitational wave signature. Scientists predict the signal will have distinctive characteristics: an initial high-frequency chirp, followed by a rapidly dampening ring down as the newly formed black hole settles into its stable state. Alongside gravitational waves, the collapse will produce a brief but intense burst of neutrinos and high-energy radiation. As matter crosses the forming event horizon, the final death throes of infalling material will generate a short gamma-ray burst lasting between 0.1 and 2 seconds. This burst would be detectable across much of the observable universe, providing a multi-messenger confirmation of the collapse event. What makes this potential observation truly historic is that we've never directly witnessed the birth of a black hole. While black holes are abundant in our universe, we typically only discover them long after their formation. The ability to watch a known neutron star transform into a black hole in real time would provide unprecedented insights into the mechanics of extreme gravity. The collapse of J0952-0607 would also resolve one of the most contentious debates in theoretical physics: whether exotic forms of quark matter could potentially stabilize neutron stars beyond the conventional TOV limit. Some theorists have proposed that under extreme pressure, neutrinos might break down into their constituent quarks, forming a hypothetical state called strange quark matter that could potentially support masses above 2.5 solar masses. If J0952-0607 collapses or at near its current mass, it would effectively rule out many exotic equation of state models. Conversely, if it continues to accumulate mass beyond current theoretical limits before collapsing, it would force a fundamental reconsideration of nuclear physics in extreme environments. Beyond the fundamental physics, the collapse would have profound implications for our understanding of cosmic evolution. The newly formed black hole would eventually consume the remaining material from the companion star, potentially forming an accretion disk that would make it visible as an X-ray source. The system would then join the population of stellar mass black holes that play crucial roles in galactic evolution. For astronomers and physicists, J0952-0607 represents a once-in-a-civilization opportunity to witness one of nature's most extreme transformations. By continuing to monitor this system with our most advanced instruments, we may be among the first humans in history to directly observe the boundary where a neutron star ends and a black hole begins, a moment when matter, as we understand it, ceases to exist and is replaced by pure gravitational singularity. Would you want to witness such a historic astronomical event in your lifetime? Let us know in the comments below. And now, watch our next videos in the end screens. As always, stay insanely curious.